Would you take back what you said about masks? Obviously, the guidance changed, but you were very definitive. You said there's absolutely no reason for people to be wearing masks.
Yeah, I mean, sure, if I had to do it over again, of course, I would have analyzed it a little bit better.